Every year, right before St. Patrick's Day, we get tons of emails and comments on MrFood.com from viewers asking if we have any suggestions on how to make the perfect corned beef. Well, we do. We've shared how to cook it in a pressure cooker and on the stovetop. But today, I want to show you my favorite way, in a slow cooker. We start off by peeling and chunking up a good amount of carrots and potatoes and placing them in a 5-quart or larger slow cooker. On top of that, we place a raw corned beef brisket with the fat side up. And if your corned beef comes with a seasoning pack, now would be the time to sprinkle that over the meat. Next, we add our secret ingredient, a good amount of apple juice or apple cider. You see, it adds a richness as it cooks, which makes it extra special. All that's left to do is cover it, set it on low, and let the slow cooker do its thing. After a while, we'll top it with some chunked up cabbage and let it cook a bit more. When the meat and veggies are fork tender, dinner is ready to serve, Irish style. So don't wait another minute. Go online and get the recipe for our slow cooker corned beef and cabbage, so you'll be ready to serve up the luck of the Irish before you know it. I'm Howard in the Mr. Food Test Kitchen, where today we found a magical way for you to say, ooh, it's so good.